A very good morning to everyone. This is Jahangir Bashar from Group G. Today we will be having a debate on a very contentious topic, that is morals and money, which is necessary to survive. Our host Ruslan Ahmed will guide us as we proceed into the debate.
Hello everyone, this is Ruslan Ahmed. Today I will be hosting a debate on a very ambivalent topic, that is morals or money, which is necessary to survive. For the debate we have Sadid Anwar, Mahfuza Begum, Bismoy Roy Sarkar and Shubham Singh, who will be speaking for morals. And on the other hand, we have Shanwas Hussain, Ayush Gupta, Sushmita Sen and Ashraful Haq, who will be speaking for money. In the audience, we have Shamim Afrid Rahman, Adarsh Gwala and Vaibhav Kumar Roy. So, let's start the debate with Sadid Anwar on his view about morals.
Hello guys, my name is Sadid Anwar and I am from class 9C. So today my topic is morals. So morality is the thing we care about the most while forming a person's impressions. Many people believe that they will get punished or rewarded according to the deeds they have done. So it is important to follow the moral values to get a good reward.
Money is a medium of exchange. It allows people to obtain what they need to live. If one does not have enough money, then he or she will be unable to afford the basic necessities like food, clothing, etc.
Hello everyone, I am Mahfuza Begum from class 9. Stand before you to give my views about the topic money or morals, which one is necessary to survive. According to me, morality is necessary to survive, because without morality, social life is almost impossible, as one cannot earn other respect without having basic moral values.
Ayush Gupta from class 9B. Money, it is not that a person having money does not earn others' respect in his social life. He or she may equally have mortality as well as money.
My name is Bismoy Roy Sarkar. I am from class 9B. Moral values includes qualities such as respect, self-control, honesty and politeness, etc. These values and qualities help a person to be a better individual and make his or her life happier and successful.
From class 9 section C, money may not be able to develop values such as honesty, self-control, respect, etc. But it can surely make a person happy. For example, everyone dreams luxury in his or her life. But luxury cannot be achieved without money. If one gets this dream fulfilled, he or she lives a happy life.
I am Shubham Singh from class 9. Section A. Moral. In order to live a peaceful and social life, the foremost thing that need to be abided by are moral values. Also, world peace can only be achieved if everyone follows morality. At last, moral value is the key to live a peaceful and happy life.
I am Ashraful Haq from class 9, section B. My topic is money. We can also observe that the peace of mind also depends on one's financial status. In the life of a poor people, he may have moral views, but to fulfill the necessity of his everyday life, such as food and needs money.
Hello everyone, I am Shamim Afrid Rahman from class 9C and the question is success more important than moral value?
Thank you Shamim for your question. I would like to request Ayush Gupta to answer this question.
Success of becoming successful is of much more importance than becoming successful only. What I mean that we require a strong moral ground to do things that satisfies us internally.
Hello everyone, I am Adarsh Gwala from class 9A and the question is, are moral less important today as compared to money?
Thank you Adarsh for your question. This question will be answered by Sadid Anwar.
No, in my humble opinion, morals are equally important as compared to money. One must give equal priority to each to live a successful and happy life.
Hello, my name is Bharat Kumar Roy from Class 9, Section B. And my question is that when one has money, does character, morality and ethics matter?
This question will be answered by Shahnaz Hussain.
Yes, character, morality and ethics does matter. It is also not necessary that when a person has money, then he or she will lack basic values like good character, honesty, etc.
Money. The assets, properties and resources owned by someone or something that is wealth is known as money. Morale are the principles and beliefs concerning right and wrong behavior and standards of behavior. Our actions guided by moral values, however, monetary incentives get in the way of our good intentions. We need money to survive. In this present world, every individual is running behind money and forgetting the moral behavior of human. But there are something that money cannot buy, like morale, manners and intelligence. So, according to me, both money and morale are important in their own respective way. Thank you.